Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate. Excuse me a minute. I'm playing Path of Exile. Now, before I get into actual gameplay, I want to show you that I've gotten rid of some of these, but I've kept others. One of the reasons is that from previous gameplay a long time ago, is that in order to play these, I would have to remap their passives. And I want to get better in the game again before I worry about that. Now, I've been playing a Shadow and a Ranger just to get into it so that I will be a little more confident with Mossita, who is the one that I'm doing. We are going to play her. Now, when she hits level 4, I've got this gem jewel to gain a skill. Right now, we've got lightning tendrils and rolling magma. We'll replace rolling magma, I believe, with the Raging Spirit, which is kind of necromancy. I wasn't going to get into that, but so right now we got to get to the title. I don't think she got to the portal. I have to make sure because the others did. She did. Now I gotta find the title island. Title item. I think this is it right here. Now I probably will die. I'll try to clear the island. Sometimes they have things. Come on, die. We're going up for this. Now. I don't like it in the middle. I'm not sure if I'm going to make Raging Spirit my go-to spell yet. We'll see. Oh, I do like that. Oh, it takes a lot more energy, though. Lightning. Yeah, I hate that you can't. Like in Grim Dawn, you can change which way the camera's facing. I wish you could in this too. Okay, we're done on that island. Go back to Lion's Watch, Lion Eyes Watch. Now.
I'd almost stop believing in miracles. This medicine chest, it's greater than.
Now. We'll see if that helps.
So, you managed to salvage Shaky Hands.
I'm just going to skip this. He doesn't really offer much.
Got a job for you, if you're willing. There's a pool near the mudflats needs investigating. You'll smell it before you see it. Stinks like a carcass in high summer. But that's... Farewell.
Oh, okay. Huh. Well, what I like to do on mud flats is go around the coast. Now, we gotta find runes. I want to do this first because there's a portal in there that is useful.
I think this ray class will serve.
Now we gotta go out more into the middle. Because there's three of these that we gotta find. Here's the second one. Okay, can't level up to level 6. I didn't want that. What's all this crap? It is definitely better lightning. Okay. Okay. We definitely want to go for Lightning Walker at some point. Now we gotta go in here. And activate this portal. We'll come in here later. Come back out here. Now we gotta find the title, the fetid pool. And kill everything in there. Oh shit. Well, grab these. The blues sell better than the whites. Did I pass it? No, this will be it here. This is kind of hard. A lot, there's a nasty necromancer in here. Let's click up our, What I like about this skill now with the support is all those little phantasms. Okay. I have a slight plan on what to do. I do have respects. Now, we still got to kill all the monsters in here. We're missing some. Damn it. Wish you told me how many. Wish I knew how many monsters I had. I think at one point it told me that. Huh. I know we haven't done it for. There we go.
Too much clutter.
Okay. Go to town, I got a drink. Let me drink here for a minute. Got two rewards to turn in, one of which gives me a book of two respects if I want to respect my stuff.
Now that you've drained that passage, best I warn you about something. I was running down a wounded rower one night's eve.
Yeah, let's do flame wall.
A necromancer. Just the one, was it? I've traveled inland on the Emperor's Road via prisoners.
Oh, shit. Okay. Let's do this first. I'm gonna sell all this shit, so. Okay. Now, you know what? Okay. Now, just for shakes and giggles, okay, I just wanted to see what that did. So, we have gotten Mossita up to 7, and I hope you enjoyed watching this. This is Mr. Inadequate playing Path of Exile, a witch, and I'll see you in the next one.